We read a book and were very inspired by it and decided to dance it. The Pagoda Tree is the story of the dancer Mayambika. Mayambika learns to dance in Thanjavur on the banks of the river Kaveri. She then moves to Madras, where everything is new to her. She enjoys the city. She enjoys the dancing. She meets Thomas, an East India Company man, and falls in love. So what next?